Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how to move Forza Horizon 5 from one to another hard drive without having to reinstall the game, and it will only take you a few minutes to do it. This will work only if you bought the game over Microsoft Store. My Forza is installed on E drive, and it have larger update than I have space on that drive. So I want to move it to F drive, where I have enough space. So here is how to do it. Click on Start and select Settings. Here click on Apps. Down here, you will have a list of all apps that are installed on your PC. You need to find Forza Horizon 5 here, but it can be any Xbox game or application that comes from Microsoft Store. When you find it, click on it, and you will get this expanded menu. You have Uninstall and Move option. Click on Move, and you will get option to choose to which hard drive you want to move it. Like I said, I want to move it from East to F drive. So I will select F drive here. After that, you only need to press on Move button, and you will have to wait few minutes to complete this action. After this is done, you don't have to go and delete any files or folders on the drive where your game was. It will move all files and folders to new destination, leaving nothing behind. As you see, game is completely moved from this drive and freed up the space to this drive. All I have to do now is to launch the game and do that update that it have, because now I have enough space for it. And that would be all for this tutorial. If I managed to help you, please hit that like button and subscribe to support me. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit that thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, and I see you all.